Libya.
Yes.
The revolution.
Yes. Muammar Gaddafi will leave. But the situation now in Libya.
What about the transitional period?
Nothing will be happened. The new consul in Benghazi will lead the country. Muammar Gaddafi sure will leave. His family will leave. Or if he will not leave, they will shoot him. That is the situation. But there is no delay from the NATO against Muammar Gaddafi forces.
Mm-hmm.
This delay, I think they are now looking for the economical gains.
You mean the coalition forces? I was
yes.
just going to ask you about the
yes.
coalition forces.
Yes.
Now they are not doing that for free. I mean, those raids would cost them, I guess, like 500 million, billion
yeah.
dollars. Each raid, I guess, or something like that. So the deployment of forces definitely is causing them
yeah.
decent money. So how are they going to be paid back? And when are they going to maybe collect the interest they're seeking from, let's call it, helping the unarmed civilians and that stuff and human rights?
Today, as last week, the Temporary Council in Benghazi signed agreement with the oil company of Qatar to sell his oil. And mm-hmm. today, the first shipment will be exported from Tobruk port.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, they will expense and they will pay from it.
Mm-hmm.
That's the situation right now.
But that's not going to be it.
Today. Today, mm-hmm. the vessel arrived today. The biggest tanker, and one of the biggest tankers in the world, mm-hmm. arrived today to Tobruk port to export the first shipment by the rebels, if we will say as the rebels.
Mm-hmm.
And they would like to be sure the coalition forces or the... they would like to be forces to sorry to be sure that is the rebels will sign at the next contracts for them companies to extract the resources from Libya. If that will be done, make sure if they will agree, the rebels, the leaders of those Libyan rebels will agree or will sign, Muammar Gaddafi will finish in 48 hours.
Right. So, in other words, you're trying to say that it's not gonna. The scenario of Iraq is not gonna be repeated.
No, it will not be. The Europeans.
It's gonna be another deal.
Yeah, another deal, and the Europeans will not allow to extreme movements to be in the south of Europe.
Right. But Gaddafi is not leaving Libya over his dead body. I mean, he's.
Now there is
he's not going to be leaving it on his feet.
No.
He swore.
Yeah, the people understand Muammar Gaddafi. They understand him well and study his character. They know his, as you know, the absolute power is like drugs.
Mm-hmm.
Now we are dealing with the drugger.
Addiction.
Yeah, there's drugger Muammar Gaddafi and his son.
And we have an experience with that.
Yes, with that. And also, he will not leave Libya. They are providing to him. Solutions every day. Leave to Italy. Leave to African country as according to your decision. But he refused to leave, and he will not leave. He will die inside Libya, and his family too. They will be dying inside Libya.
Right. Okay. So, to our knowledge, also that Greece. Is having also a heated debate over the migrants file, the illegal immigrants
yeah.
file. So what could be the situation also in Greece? I mean, how do you read the situation in Greece also concerning that file?
The situation in Greece right now is very is different because Greece now, there is, as we know, the financial crisis destroyed the economic in Greece, and there is no vacant places for job, for work, no money, and this is, Greece now is not attracting the illegal immigrants. It's not attracting them. Yeah,
mm-hmm.
Situation is very difficult. Imagine that is some employee in the government in Greece didn't get salaries for 3 months right now.
Right. Do you think, finally, my final question, because we have very little time to go, but we need to understand that. Do you think that both Berlusconi and Sarkozy's decision concerning that file are trying to maybe try to make up with their image, with the election thing, and improve all this in front of the people, especially that elections are on the door concerning some of the countries there?
Berlusconi and Sarkozy, the political situation for them inside them countries is very difficult, and the extreme wings is working against them. Mm-hmm. So they are using this the file of immigration to prove this, to the extreme wings inside them countries we are protecting, because that is the extreme parties asking Sarkozy and Berlusconi to stop the illegal immigration from other countries. Mm-hmm. So they would like to prove to them, to get political gains and the new election, we are also still here, we are listening to you, so we need your approval and voting for us. Yes.
Well, I'm afraid we'll have to end it here. Mr. Mohammed Al-Alfi, the political and economic analyst, would like to thank you very much, sir, for coming. And this is where we end this edition of Around the Globe. Many thanks to all of you who joined us. And please join us again next week. Until then, that's a goodbye.